इंस्ट्रक्टर ऑफ शीट मेटल वर्कर ट्रेड फ्रॉम टीटीआई तपतपुर बारीपदा। टुडे सेक्शन वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट रिबेटिंग, व्हाट इज रिबेटिंग, टाइप्स ऑफ रिबेट्स, पार्ट्स ऑफ रिबेट्स एंड वेयर रिबेट्स आर यूज्ड एंड मेथड ऑफ रिबेटिंग। एंड फर्स्ट वी डिस्कस अबाउट व्हाट इज रिबेटिंग। व्हाट इज रिबेटिंग? रिबेटिंग is a method of permanent metal joining method by which two metal sheets can be joined together permanently. For riveting, the metal sheets can be drilled or punched before rivets are inserted in that hole. Then parts of rivet. Here we discuss about the parts of rivet. These are the parts of rivet. Generally, rivet has three parts. One is head, one is body, and this one is tail. Generally, rivets are made up of ductile material such as low carbon steel, brass, bronze, copper, and aluminum. Then we discuss about types of rivets. Here we discuss about the types of rivets. These are the types of rivets. According to the head, the rivets are classified as four types. First one is snap head rivet, another is palm head rivet, third one is mushroom head rivet, and fourth one is flat head rivet. First, we go snap head rivet. This one is called snap head rivet. This rivet is designed as the other end of the rivet is similar to the head of the rivet, and it is used in structural work and light fabrication work. The second one is palm head rivet. This one is palm head rivet and it is used in heavy construction work. This one is strong rivet in comparison to snap head rivet, and it is used for heavy construction work, heavy fabrication work in sheet metal workshop. Then we go to third one, which is mushroom head rivet. Mushroom head rivet is designed to reduce the height of the rivet when we join the two metal pieces together and striking the head of the rivet. Then the rivet is strongly or rigidly support the metal sheets. Then we go the fourth one, which is flat head rivet. Flat head rivet is most commonly used in sheet metal work or fabrication work, and it is used for thin metal sheets. Very thin metal sheets can be joined through flat rivet. Any flat sheets which is thin sheets can be joined through flat head rivet, and before use flat head rivet we can thoroughly see the drill hole or punch can be finished very easily, and then flat head rivet is inserted to the hole of the metal sheet and strike through hammer or by mallet and fixed together permanently. Then we discuss about the method of riveting. Generally, two methods are used for riveting. One is hot working and another is cold working. Hot working method and another is cold working method. in case of hot working method, the diameter of the hole in which rivet is inserted is larger diameter and it is used in heavy construction work. And the second is cold working method. In cold working method, the rivet in which the holes in which the rivet are inserted is very thin or very less diameter, and it is used in light fabrication work, such as in this type of working, generally snap head rivets or mushroom head rivets are used. Generally, rivets or riveting process is used in aircraft, boilers, ships, and any sheet metal work or fabrication work. From today's session, we had learned about riveting, rivet, what is rivet, parts of rivets, types of rivets, and where rivets are used, and how we can use the rivets. And any other doubt, you could write comment section, and I will discuss my next session immediately. And very next session, I am going to discuss about matter and non-matter.